God bless you. Predestined seed. We are CuevaDelProfeta.com. This is the bread of life today. Luke 24:49. And, behold, I send the promise of my Father upon you, but tarry ye in the city of Jerusalem, until ye be endued with power from on high. Listen now, the voice of God's prophet for this day.
It's strange that he chose a bunch of unlearned people and sent them up there with a commission at Pentecost, not to go to some seminary, but to wait until they was endued with power from on high. If that man, Peter and John and them, wanted to preach, they were ignorant and unlearned, looked like he'd said, boys, there's a fine school right over here. You go till you learn your ABCs. Then if you do that, you'll take your grammar school, get all that through. Then you'll take 4 years of high school, and then 4 years of college, and then about 4 or 5 years of Bible school, and then you can go out. But he said, wait in the city of Jerusalem, for I'm going to send the promise of the Father upon you, and then you will be witnesses of me. Luke 24:49. Witnesses of me in Jerusalem, Judea, Samaria, and to the uttermost parts of the earth. That's still his requirement.
Shalom. If this video was a blessing for your life, like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God keep you, dear brother and sister.
Sentir la paz excelsa de tu amor.